No matter how much I try to tell myself you don't deserve my tears, I still cry. No matter how much I tell myself I am a queen, I still want you by my side as my king. And this ain't on no thirsty trip, cause my heart was in this. This ain't about your looks or your titles and whatever honeycomb flattery you hear from these hoes. I was trying to get to your soul. I was trying to love you so hard that it was out of control. I was trying to reverence you. I wanted to see you flourish, to be a man, powerful yet humble. See you live out your dreams while walking in his grace, but have you seen your face lately? God is not in us. Hatred seeps out of your aura, and anger in your eyes. You are a stranger to me. Your tongue is no longer gentle. Your words are sharp and malicious with intent to douse the flame that ignites my love, so I won't fight it. My arms are open, embracing every blow to my heart, and I watch my flame flicker as you lose your virtue and retreat back to the actions that separate boys from men. And I pray to the Most High to free you, to rewire your thoughts and separate you from the normalities of the mundane while you bless his name. And I look up and I pray for me to be free, for him to clothe me in strength and dignity, virtue on my lips, faith in my heart, and grace in my steps. For my price is far beyond rubies. I know I'm not perfect, at times a little contentious, but I ask him to remind me constantly of his love, and for me to know and understand that he is enough. This may sound slightly cliche, but I'm gonna say it anyway. My sisters, pray. There is no love like that of the one above. He will fix you. Every broken spirit can stand whole again. Let him fix you. Pain cannot reside simultaneously where the Lord is living. Let him in. Let him fix you. On my knees, I pray in Jesus' name, God, fix me. That poem is called Fix Me. Let him fix you. Something like that. Oh, my sister's over here distracting me. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Enjoy your Friday night. Be safe. And God bless.